I like that she thinks of us as the professionals that we are, the fact that she's willing to work for next to nothing. What about you?
I like the fact that you can drive a stick shift.
Should we ask her back in now?
When she does come back in, Leo, let me do the negotiating because
okay.
I just want to keep her off balance a little bit.
Yeah. Hey, Katie, you want to come back in?
Oh, yeah.
As far as I'm concerned, and Leo, of course...
Oh, damn it. You got the job.
You got the job.
Oh, my gosh. Are you serious?
Girlfriend, you are going on the road.
Thank you so much, boyfriend. Mm.
Katie, you're going to have to excuse me for 1 second. This might be our agent. And I'm going to put it on speakerphone so Leo can hear, too.
John, Leo, it's Slick Mitch. What's going on?
Oh, Mitch, everything is good. Everything is good on this end.
I got a question. I need to set up a meeting for you with Brian Grazer.
You know, if you could push it back just a couple of days, that would be great. I don't want to waste his time, and I certainly don't want to waste my time, so...
Yeah, he wants to shave your balls so that Ron Howard can suck your dick. That's how brilliant your motherfucking script is!
Leo, how do I get this thing off the speaker? I don't even know what half those words mean.